Now that we're done making 7 knots from right to left twice each one, we're going to return making 2 from left to right twice each one. Now 3 from right to left twice each one. The last 2 are from left to right twice each one. Now we're going to return making 1 from right to left twice. One from left to right twice. Three from right to left twice each one. This one is from left to right twice. Sorry about the noises. The last one is from right to left twice. Now we're going to return making 1 from left to right twice. One from right to left twice. One from left to right twice. One from right to left twice. One from left to right twice. One from right to left twice. The last one is from left to right twice. Now we're going to return making 1 from right to left twice. one from left to right twice. This one is from right to left twice. This one is from left to right twice. This one is from right to left twice. This one is from left to right twice. The last one is from right to left twice. Now we're going to return making three from left to right twice each one. Two from right to left twice each one. Two from left to right twice each one. Now we're going to return making seven knots from right to left twice each one. Okay, and this is how the pattern looks like. So, I hope you guys like it.
Well, you guys, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.